cricket is about balls and bats, a bowler and a batsman. Ladies and gentlemen, we have to learn to bat properly in this game of life called cricket. Any good batsman, any good cricketer, any good cricket player will first assess the ground, the pitch, will assess the strengths, the weaknesses. We are all playing a game of life. Assess. Assess your opponent first. Till the time you do not know your opponent's strengths and weaknesses and your own strengths and weaknesses, there is a problem. Do you know something? In the game of life, you're playing a cricket match against an entity called the mind. No one on planet Earth can stop you from accomplishing and achieving what you want if you can bat against the googlies that the mind bowls at you. How many of you have experienced that the mind bowls googlies? Good. When it comes to exercising and jogging, how many of you know that the mind bowls googlies? Majja. Soja. How many of you have trouble in studying? Raise your hands as students. My God. And you come here, you hear all of these things. Don't get distracted by WhatsApp. Don't get distracted by internet pornography. Don't get distracted by Twitter. Don't get distracted by Facebook. Study. Don't get distracted by birds to do bird watching. Study. All these distractions. Idhar aake kuch updesh dete hai kuch log, sadhu log aapko. Us pe baad bhi fail hota hai. So one father was telling his son, dekh, dekh, tere class mein wo Lucy hai na, Lucy. Dekh, dekh, first aayi hai wo. Aur tu nalayak fail ho gaya. Wo bola, dekh, dekh, ke hi fail ho gaya main usko. Dekh, dekh, ke hi to fail hua main usko. I'll tell you something. My God. Why? Because the mind doesn't want you to win the game of life. How many of you wanted to wake up early in the morning? Raise your hands. Only wanted, I asked. Wanted to wake up early in the morning. And how many of you have done something called as setting an alarm clock? And then after setting the alarm clock, that's an alarm. Whether you want it or not, it rings. And when it rings, the mind puts its first googly. What does the mind do? By putting the googly, makes you clean bold when you do the first snooze. You are out. You are out. If you snooze, you are out. I want to say one thing, just one. And probably this will change the direction of your life. You know something, when you snooze the alarm, what happens? You decide to give in to the mind's ball. And this is how your morning begins, by giving in to the mind. सवेरे की शुरुआत होती है इस बॉलर से क्लीन बोल्ड होके आगे क्या मैच जीतेंगे ये तो दिन की शुरुआत है by giving in and it's no problem giving in sleeping 5 minutes extra is no problem the problem is you develop the attitude of giving in you tell yourself that what I decided last night is not as important what is important is what the mind says because we listen I'll tell you something my humble advice Because it's not just about getting up in the morning, it's about every aspect of life. Whether it's your work, if you're working, whether it's your study, if you're studying, whatever we do. The problem is, it's not about one thing. Sabere ho gaya na, it reflects in every area of life. Isliye main kehta hoon, agar 4 baje nahi uthna maloom hai na, apne se nahi hota, 4:20 ka alarm lagao, lekin 4:20 ko utho. Don't allow that snooze. The first masterstroke is assess your opponent and the pitch. And we have very well assessed our opponent, the mind. And therefore the second aspect is practice is the key.